Papillomas, otherwise known as oral warts, are very common lesions we will all see in the office. Check out the workup and treatment today on the Open Reduction. Welcome to the Open Reduction, your channel, oral and maxillofacial surgery. I'm Dr. Tom Bolton, and today we're going to be talking about some growths on the tongue. Both of the patients had asymptomatic lesions on their tongue. They turned out to be oral warts due to the human papillomavirus, or HPV. I see these lesions in my office on an almost daily basis. HPV is ubiquitous in American society, with over 90% of people exposed to it at some point in their life. The immune system clears the virus in the majority of cases, and the patient never knows that they were infected. However, some cases result in growths, and the oral cavity is a common place for them. Let's watch the surgical removal of two of these lesions. The first patient is a 64-year-old female who noticed a growth on the tip of her tongue. It doesn't hurt, but it never went away, and now it's a cosmetic concern. This lesion is exophytic and has multiple surface projections, giving it a cauliflower-like appearance. The treatment is surgical excision. I administer local anesthesia via local infiltration around the lesion. I wrap the tongue with a 4x4 gauze for control. I then excise the lesion with an elliptical incision. I want to remove all the surface epithelium down to the muscle. The specimen is placed in formalin, and then I close with resorbable sutures. Immediately, I see there's a small artery that is bleeding, so I want to close this as quickly as possible. I quickly place a couple interrupted sutures to get the bleeding under control. We can see how much pressure these arteries are under. As soon as we let go, it starts pumping. The last suture is a horizontal mattress. This is a great suture to obtain a primary closure and hemostasis. Before we get to the next case, I want to take a second to ask you to subscribe to my channel, The Open Reduction. The channel covers all topics oral and maxillofacial surgery and is a great resource for professionals, students, and patients. By subscribing to the channel, you're letting me know that you are benefiting from this content, and it also helps this content reach more people. The next case is a pedunculated papillary growth on the ventral surface of the tongue. This is a 38-year-old female who also had no symptoms with this lesion. She just knew it was there. This is treated in the exact same way, with an elliptical incision to obtain a tension-free primary closure. The specimen is sent to a pathologist to look at underneath the microscope. The recurrence rate for lesions in the same area is low, but these patients are at a risk of additional lesions due to their exposure to HPV. A very low percentage of patients who are exposed to HPV go on to develop oral or throat cancer, which is why it's so important to see your oral health professional regularly. Thanks so much for watching. Please click those like and subscribe buttons. I'm Dr. Tom Bolton. I'll catch you next time on the Open Reduction.